The Queen Lola pageant happening on Saturday promises to be a fun, fun show. I will be there co-emceeing with Bernardo Bernardo and Fede de los Reyes. And in the past few days, we've been introducing you to some of the contestants. Today, we meet three more. Hello, contestant number, anong number ka?
Number five. Yes. My name is Dalisa Alonzo. I'm 55 years old, a mother of two, and a doting grandma of four.
Apat ang apo ni Dalisa. At ito naman ang kanyang talent portion from last Friday's Meet the Press. Lola, sino nagturo sa'yo noon?
I have a good friend who really danced belly dancing, and she taught me. I'm not into belly dancing dance, but I'm going to start with, but she taught me privately.
Ayan, yeah. Ang ganda. Akala ko tinuruan ka na ng apo mo, di ba? Aneli is contestant number?
Number eight.
Yes, go ahead, introduce yourself to us.
I have six children and 17 grandchildren. And four great-grandchildren.
Four great-grandchildren.
Yes.
At ito naman ang talent ni Aleli na nag-conga. Ayan, napapakonga tuloy ako. Sino nagturo sa iyo? Sino nagturo sa iyo noon? Ganda naman.
Ako lang, lagi ako nanonood ng mga sayaw-sayaw ng kinagaya ko.
Tsaka and where,
nag-aral din ako ng ballet for basic.
And where did you get your costume?
Oh, that Halloween costume.
Okay.
When I saw it, I grabbed it. I can use it to dance. I can use it for just Halloween.
Ah, so you use that a lot?
Yeah, a lot.
Okay, napakaganda. And happy birthday, Miss Terry. Contestant number?
Contestant number 10.
Okay.
And today is my birthday, and I am 61 years old now. Mm-hmm. I am a mother of four and five grandchildren.
Hindi halatang 61.
That is the reality.
At ito naman ang talent ni Terry. Guys, this is open to the public, and we would like to invite all of you to come watch our lovely Lolas. I will be there, like I said, with Bernardo Bernardo, Fede de los Reyes. Information on the screen. Tickets are still available. In fact, they're having a promo. If you call and say that you got this from Kababay in LA, they will get you discounted tickets. So yan po ang mga presyo ng tickets on your screen. Tumawag na po kayo ngayon. This promises to be a fun-filled evening. Take my word for it. And I would love to see all of you there. These Lolas are not just inviting you to watch them. They're also inviting you to call them. Maybe. This has been Janelle Sawyer, Kababayan in Los Angeles. I'll see you again tomorrow.